There's a great article in the November 2010 issue of American Scientist by Eric Demain that shows how to fold a piece of paper and make a single cut so that you get an arbitrary union of polygons as the result. So I decided to try it by folding up a piece of paper and cutting it so that it would make a Koch snowflake. And the main problem is that the paper gets really thick. But you make the cut, and there you go.